A fantastic atmosphere here, Chris. Really wonderful.
Yes, hello. He looks very calm and...
I don't know. I say, that was a good punch. I think that came from Rhino.
Yes, Rhino's moving very well. He's moving extremely well.
He's sticking him. Mikey holding the centre of the ring again. Go for the body shot and a bite to the head. Well, I tell you what, he's having a go.
He's hitting him again. He's hitting him hard to the body and the chest.
Right.
Yes, look, Rhino now really going in.
Yes, I can. Business on boxing. Oh, Mikey's looking very strong here. Very, very strong. And I think Rhino's given up. He's got his hands in the air. He's surrendering. He's been hurt. He looks like he's getting up. No, he hasn't got up. He's actually taken a quick. A final volley from Rhino. And Carrol has no reply. He's teetering on the edge. Is it close for my team? Find out.
Rhino charity boxing match, and you have joined us just in time for the final.
I think Rhino is playing with him.
Judges have plunged the horn into severity. The result is a draw. But then, to thieve another label from our hearts, the fight is only an exhibition.